Hey y'all, it's Tuesday. I think I'm about to go pick up my graduation cap and gown. I got an email from the mailroom that I got some to pick up, so we shall see what it is. So I was right. It is my cap and gown. Now I'm about to go back in my car, go to my room, cause I got class. I'm so tired. So tired. It was my first day back solo teaching after spring break and everything. So it's been a long day, and I went to bed last night at like 2. But you know them nights when you really can't sleep? I guess I was nervous. I wasn't nervous, but I don't know, I was restless. And then last night I pre-ordered Wawa, so I would have breakfast and coffee in the morning. Pre-ordered it so it'll be ready when I you know, it'll be ready. I didn't have to order it in the morning, I have to wait for them to make it. I get there, they're like, oh, we don't have anything in our system. What? So no coffee, no breakfast this morning, no lunch, because lunch is 30 minutes and don't nobody got time to go order something, wait for them to make it, and time have time to eat it. All right, y'all, about to finesse this presentation and a nap, because somehow I always fall asleep in that class.
But for this, I mean, if homework is part of the grade, then it's part of the grade. You didn't do it, you get a zero. Sorry.
So I was gonna say A as well.
You know, even though go ahead.
I said I was gonna say A as well. Can you guys hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay.
Did you want to say more about it?
Oh, no, everybody pretty much said everything I was going to say. It is what it is. If you know the homework is due and it's going to be a part of your grade and you choose not to do it, mm-hmm. That's just what you chose. You chose the zero.
I mean, put it this way, they have to be crafted to tell one story.
Which is kind of what Nick was saying, was bringing me to that last bullet point. We can't make assumptions that everybody will interpret pictures, images, illustrations, or whatever the same way, which is another thing that I had not thought about. Because like today in class, we did something called secret sight words, which is there's like a picture, and in this particular one, they had to figure out the letter of the word, I mean of the picture. So like there was a picture of a strawberry. I was expecting them to identify the letter S. And then for another picture, it was a picture of a rabbit, but somebody decided that they thought it was a bunny, so they got the word wrong. Yes. Almost the same.
we are going to make you be free.
I want
to
see him very quick.
Make sure you pay attention. Look at the colors. Oh, Lord. Anybody want to help? Oh, no, ma'am.
It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Souls with no one else to turn to.
Pencils. How many more?
37.
I put my name at the top.
And how many pens are there?
57.
How many are there?
37.
Can you write this on your paper?
Yes. Yes.
Hey y'all, it's finally after school. Today was a good day. We've been having a good week, so I'm gonna surprise them tomorrow. Well, it's not really a surprise, I'm gonna tell them, but they're gonna get treated tomorrow. We're gonna have a little movie party, I guess. Technically, it's really my last day tomorrow, but they don't know that. I'm in Burlington Coat Factory right now, looking for me some shorts for when we go to Florida. Cover up masks, a box of masks. I do not need to go down the purse aisle. It's spring fling, y'all. People just out, okay? They're going to the concert, I think it's today. I don't know, the comedy show was yesterday. I'm mad, I meant to get a ticket. I forgot. Yeah, so, this is my little fit here. About to go to, I believe Spring Fling is officially starting today. And they're having a parade. And CSA signed up to be in the parade. So we about to go represent. Got my CSA mask on, I got my little flag. Yeah, and I'm just wearing all black. And I wear this shirt that says, I love my curls, my curves, and my culture. I'm not sure it's in that order, but. And it's a little chilly, so I'm wearing this. So let's go see what it's hitting for. Somebody bring me a speaker. I meant to bring this water, but I don't think I'm gonna bring it. I think I'm good. I got that. All right. My keys. I put on a little mascara and a little eyebrow. Got my card, got my keys. Okay.
I got my cap and gown in the mail, and I'm gonna try it on. I'm also gonna try on a potential dress that I might wear for my friend's wedding. I'm going on a trip end of April to the first weekend in May. They're getting married on May 1st, and then one of my best friends' birthday is May 2nd. And it's more friends. I have a whole bunch of friends' birthdays in May, but I'm about to try on that stuff and see, you know, what's really, how it's fitting, da 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 da, if I want to wear it. And then, yeah. So, to save space in my tiny room, since this is the only dresser I have, this is my closet. I put all my, like, fancy stuff or stuff that I don't wear every day. Crop tops, like going out clothes, crop tops, bodysuits, blouses, I guess you could say, bodycon dresses and whatnot. That's the dress I gotta try on. Dresses, fancy tops, you know, just stuff I don't reach for on a daily basis. So I put all of that in I have a little suitcase in here, and then a big suitcase, so I just keep all that in there, and then I put it in the side of my closet over there, and I'm about to try this on. It's very hard to open. This is my cap and gown. I got that part open, but now I'm trying to hold on. I'll fit in there. Oh my god. Share your pics. Opening my graduation. Congratulations! Smile, it's time to walk. Remove the cap and gown immediately and place on a hand. I don't know if I can try it on right now. It's time to hang it up, but graduation isn't for another I hope this fits because this say extra large. Wow. Oh yeah. Girl, this about a 4X. What the world? It goes by height, I think. I think everything goes by height. But it's huge. Is it supposed to be this big? We can't cinch it. Oh my god. Look how big this is. I can wrap this thing around me. Are you able to send it back and get a smaller one? But I can't, I have a hard time believing I would fit a large. This is supposed to be an extra large. Normally, I can't even get fitted in the freaking hallway. Maybe it's a council for people with like big chests or wide hips, but this is extremely large. It'd be so hot. I'm hot right now, and this is the dress I was saying I might wear to the wedding. Not sure, either the wedding or the graduation.
So we've been working in this remote learning environment for quite some time. So thinking about what challenges have you faced or you anticipate facing in the future, and how do you plan to address them?
Okay, thank you.
when you are participating in an interview. One last final piece, I would say keep equity in mind. So just keep yourself up.
No, they don't see the time.
Okay.
Wait. Just me?
No.
Hey, we're something. All back.
We're all back. So guys, I'm in a I'm in a seminar right now for student teaching, and we're doing mock interviews right now. I just finished up one.
smell like the devil's lettuce out here. It's supposedly the spring fling cookout. No, for real. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Oh, they got seats. And mayors come true. Watch out for that whole friend. We would have to leave. Broke ankle. I need to look in the car. Wouldn't stop. I want to know what they were doing out here. There's something still over there. Sucking, swallowing. Yeah, wrap that shit up, sir. Who's seasoning the fish? Javon, who's seasoning the fish?
Go get some chicken.
Jesus himself.
My hair look a mess. Not just twisted. I'm going back to my old dorm. It's the first time I've been here in years. I used to live on the second floor up there. I'm trying to think. Oh yes, let me in the bathroom. Do you mind opening that door for me? Sorry, I have to use the bathroom. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I haven't been here forever. Okay, let's open it. I'm in my old dorm. Like I said, I'm gonna go see who's in my old room. Wow. Thank you. I appreciate it. What she said.
Remember doing that shit.
Holding the door.
Open up all them damn steps.
Mm-hmm. Especially when you got laundry. Now the question is, was I 225 or 226? Huh. I want to say I was 226. Was I? Damn, I swear I took a picture of it. I'm so glad I stayed and got my car together so I could record this for y'all. This is freshman year. I love it. Period.
So where you
want to
cut
it?
Cut one.
Little, it's right here on my shoulder. So in the back, I just cut it like to my shoulder ish because I wasn't sure.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Exactly. What's going on? It's a good girl. What time is it? 1:30. Okay.